I guess so. This is something that I never talk about because I just assume everyone knows about it, but I realized it's probably because I have like thousands of hours in survival. So in survival, if you want to build something on a ship that is currently being used by your friends or faction members, the most practical way to do it is by starting with a landing gear and you just let it stick on the floor like this. You don't even need to weld this. Then, you know, you can start building other stuff on top of it. So now even if the ship is like moving or whatever, then the thing won't fall off the ship or won't get thrown all over the place. Even if the ship is jumping away or something, it will just stay there. Alright, now we're in space. In space, the procedure is similar, but slightly different. Basically, you just spawn your landing gear, and then you push it slightly with your jetpack. Make sure you don't push it too hard. And you can see that it now sticks on the floor like this. Then you just, you know, start working on it normally, like you did on the ground. So now even if your friend jumps the ship or something, then whatever you're building would stay there. This is also why I suggest having like a passenger seat in your hangars, so that if your friend jumps the ship or whatever when you're building, or if you just get off a fighter or something, you can just get on the passenger seat and it will be fine. You won't get left behind or something like that. Now if you want to build something that is large grid in space, it's a little bit trickier. Basically, you try to spawn the landing gear as close as possible to the floor. And usually, if you're lucky, the thing will just stick on the floor. Let's see now. There you go. This one sticks to the floor. And if you're not lucky and the thing doesn't stick to the floor, then you know. You might need to tell your friend to move the ship slightly up or something and it will just stick on the floor like that. This trick doesn't work, by the way, with unwelded magnetic plate for some reason. As you can see, the thing just won't stick if it's unwelded. So yeah, that's how to conveniently build stuff on a moving ship in survival on Space Engineers.